This is a banded squat pulse. So here you want to make sure with your band that you're putting the band over your knees. And once you put that band over your knees, you want to make sure your knees are actively pushing out here. You are trying to get the most contraction in the hip and glute area. So you're going to feel those sides burning on those legs. Really avoid having those knees cave in. Actively push those knees out.